get them off to their own. There's the fairy.
Champagne annually on the deal for $2,500 because, according to Hulse, He caught the eye of Todd Piles at the Lovely Farm, and the Shineys purchased him in 1994, selling him later that year to Beth Clifton for her daughter Calhoun. Nelson Green trained him for the Cliftons, who gave him the name Spindazzle. He was then sold to Richard Graves in 1996, who earned Spindazzle's first two championship status points in the amateur 5-game division. Amy Weaver took the reins in 1997 and showed him very successfully in the amateur 5-game and his pleasure divisions under the direction of Brian Reimer Stables, racking up 7 more CH points to his credit. In 1999, Spindazzle colicked and underwent surgery, and then he foundered. Despite recommendations that he be put to sleep, Amy insisted that he be given time to recover, and his large heart saved him once again. She turned him out until the fall of 2001 when she moved into James Hale Stables. He was shown lightly in 2002, and then the Hales leased him from Amy for their daughter, Ashton, to show in 2003. He was Ashton's first five game mount, and despite the fact that she didn't have any idea what she was doing, it didn't matter because Spindazzle did. She just needed to hang on and enjoy the ride. Once Ashton got the hang of it, they were a match made in heaven, and the two swept the juvenile 5-game division for 3 seasons, earning 7 more points and his ASHA championship designation right here at Southeastern Charity in 2005. Amy graciously allowed Ashton to purchase Spindazzle that same year to ensure that his home with the Hale family would be permanent. In fact, she made James sign a contract guaranteeing that he would never again be sold. The Hales wanted Spindazzle to go out on top, so in June of this year, he made his final victory pass at the Chattanooga Cleveland Charity Horse Show, winning the Juvenile 5-Game Pleasure Class. Spindazzle is a very special horse to all the people standing here in the ring with him tonight. They can all attest to the fact that he gives 150%, not to mention a thrill, every time you throw a leg over his back. He is special to James because he brings back fond memories of James' early days as a trainer, and he is one of the young horses that helped James make a name for himself in the business. Then, as if he knew that James needed him again, he comes back, full circle, to help raise Ashton. There may never be another Spindazzle for either one of them.
Thank you.